feet of water to effectively kill those calves. A mom does put up a good fight. But that's why they like to use the sea floor. They can push off, so they stay very close. Those mom and babies, on their way back north, they tend to be in about 15 to 20 feet of water. That's just outside the surf line.